kids. We already learned 1 to 10 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 1, 0, 10. With the help of this card, teacher going to teach you after numbers. Okay, let's see which number is this. 2. Now 2 number card goes. After 2, which number comes? 3. So 3 number card goes, and we have to write like this in our book. 2, after 2, which number? 3. Okay, now 5 numbers. This is 5 number card. It will go. After 5 number, which number comes? 6. So we have to write in book. After 5 comes 6. Now this is 7 number. We will see here. This is 7 number. Yes, 7 number card goes. After 7 number, which number comes? 8. Yes, so we have to write here 8 number. Now which number is this? 1 number. Now see here, 1 number card. After 1 number, which number comes? 2. Yes. So we have to write here 2. Which number is this? 3 numbers. Yes. Now come here and see. 3 number card. After 3 number card, which number comes? 4. So 4 number card goes. And we have to write here 4 number. What number is this? 8. Now 8 number card goes. Yes. After 8, which number comes? 9. Yes. So now we have to write here 9 number. I hope now you understand after numbers. This is number 2. After 2, which number comes? 3. This is number 5. After 5, which number comes? 6. This is number 7. After 7, which number comes? 8. This is number 1. After number 1, which number comes? 2. This is number 3. After 3, which number comes? 4. This is number 8. After 8, which number comes? 9. After 9, which number comes? 1, 0, 10. Like this, you have to do in your book. Now, our second exercise is draw the balls. Here, there is 5 number. So, you have to draw 5 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 8 number. So, you have to draw 8 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yes? Now this is number 2. So you have to draw only 2 balls. 1 and 2. This is number 4. So you have to draw 4 balls. 1, 2, 3, and 4. This is number 7. So you have to draw 7 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now last one is 1, 0, 10. So you have to draw 10 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, today we learn about after numbers and draw the balls. So you all have to practice it in your maths book. Okay, bye for now.